just looked off it, and obviously, you know, if you're off it, you get punished, you know, out there, and that's what happened really. I can't really put my finger on it. We just were not good enough, and we got what we deserved really.
I've been really disappointed today. Didn't expect that performance. Total opposite to Darlington on Saturday, where we dominated the game, passed it, and you've just seen both games, so we were a mile apart. And like I said, you know, we didn't deserve anything from the game today.
Well, anyone that has seen us play, they know we've got a lot more in the locker, and you know, that was just a blip, and we just need to put it aside. And yeah, New Year's Day will be a big game now.
Didn't expect that at all today, after Saturday's performance, but we got it, and I'm expecting a response on New Year's Day.